Can I eat mushrooms on a carnivore diet? That is a question that I actually got on one of my videos. And my immediate gut reaction was, hey, you can eat whatever you like. But I thought, no, actually, it is a good question. Because what is a mushroom anyway? So in this video, I'm going to tell you what a mushroom actually is, and it's not what you think. And then I'm going to tell you what my take is on whether or not you should be eating it on a carnivore diet. Welcome to ShapeFixer. I'm Andrew. I'm a nutritionist. I'm an athlete. I am not a carnivore because I don't like labels. I eat a diet that is based on the science and based on what's best for my body and my health. And it's a proper diet for human beings. And it happens to be quite high in animal-based products because animal foods are more nutrient-dense than plant foods, generally. And there are chemicals in some plants that are not ideal for our metabolism. So I'm on a low sugar diet, a low carb diet. You can call it keto, you can call it Atkins paleo, you can call it whatever you like. Help yourself to a label. I don't do labels because this is not a religion or a cult. It's just a lifestyle. So mushrooms, what are mushrooms? Well, they're not plants for starters. But they're not animals, they're fungi. It's a fungus, they're fungi. And the three main kingdoms of living organisms on this planet are plants, fungi, and animals. Now there are other smaller ones that bacteria make part of, but those are the three big ones that we see in our everyday life. And now what's really interesting, and here's a little factoid for you, is that genetically, in terms of their DNA, mushrooms are more closely related to animals than they are to plants, which are way over there somewhere. So does a vegan eat a mushroom? I guess you should ask a vegan, but I think they probably do, because my take, my understanding of a vegan is it's more about not eating animals than just eating plants. So I'm sure mushrooms are fine for most vegans. But should a carnivore be eating mushrooms? Well, I think that depends why you are a carnivore, if you're wanting to label yourself in that way. If you are a carnivore for some kind of ideological belief system that we should only be eating animal products and nothing else, whatever your reasoning is, then clearly you should not be eating mushrooms because they are not animals. But if you are on a carnivore-ish diet, I guess like me, and you're doing it for health reasons and you're not eating plants because for various reasons they don't agree with you, then mushrooms are fine because of two reasons. One is they do not contain fiber. Plants contain fiber. And if you are up to date with the science and you have been convinced by the findings that are starting to show that we don't actually need fiber in our diet, and our microbiome, our gut microbes, actually don't need fiber, and fiber fills you up, has no nutritional value, of course, because you can't digest it, and can lead to bloating and other uncomfortable sensations, then you're cutting out plants. That might be the reason why you're not eating plants, and so mushrooms are going to be fine from that point of view. And then the other issue with a lot of plants is that they have anti-nutrients in them. Now, if you haven't heard the system anti-nutrient, these are chemicals that are found in plants that interfere with your body's metabolic processes and can impair your ability to absorb the other minerals which you are actually trying to get. So you have absorption issues and digestion issues. And these are things like phytates and oxalates and tannins. And they're not in mushrooms. So if you're cutting out plants to avoid the anti-nutrients, then you're not going to have the problem when you eat mushrooms. But what do mushrooms have? Well, I can tell you they contain a lot of water, about 94% water, if you can believe it. But they're very high in potassium, which is an essential electrolyte. They're very high in phosphorus, which your body uses to make phosphate, which is another very important electrolyte. They're high in niacin, vitamin B3. And the symptoms of low vitamin B3 are things like restlessness, depression, anxiety, mood swings. So I guess it's true what they say about mushrooms. They can put you in a much better mood. They're also high in vitamin C. So if you are on a carnivore diet and you're worried about your vitamin C intake, mushrooms is one way to boost it a little bit and make sure that you are still getting your vitamin C. So there you go. Long answer. I hope it wasn't a non-answer. Really, it's just my thought process around mushrooms. I am on a predominantly carnivore-ish diet, and I say ish because I eat nuts, I eat olives, I like to put olive oil on my food. These are plant products, and I definitely eat mushrooms. And the idea of a little pan of sautéed mushrooms with blue cheese, I'm getting hungry now, I'm going to stop it. So there you go, mushrooms on a carnivore diet, yes or no? Well, it's up to you. You're not going to be excommunicated from the carnivore religion by having mushrooms. If you want to label yourself a carnivore, it still gives you every right to eat whatever you want. So thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing to the channel so that you don't miss any more content. And enjoy your mushrooms. I know I'm going to.